And just to show you how sour a sorrel leaf can be, I'm gonna take a bite out for you. And well, I don't know what kind of expression you'll see on my face, but we'll experience it together. It's so sour. It's like grass and like the most sour lemon you would ever taste. It completely pulls together everything in your mouth, like the spit in your mouth, everything. And just, it's not very pleasant. But the interesting thing is once you cook it, it becomes completely different.